as you've seen there in that last part, the rollers could not keep up, or one of them, and they started dropping out. But we did have it up to 3-point-something amps, 3.7. So, I don't know if I'm getting anywhere with this or not.